Hey everybody, so I'm just going to be pouring some more waves on these olive wood boards. Right now I'm just covering the brass discs that have my signature engraved on them with some resin to seal them onto the board and to keep them from tarnishing. And now I'm about to pour the clear resin for the leading edge of the wave. So I'll be doing that on all six of these boards. I've sped this up to double time. I've let this resin sit in the cup and heat up till I can feel the warmth of it through the cup against my cheek. This way, you will get nice lacing. So we'll just get through this part, and then we will fade into day two after this is cured for 24 hours. Again, I'm just holding the heat gun parallel, pretty much parallel to the board. Thank you. Okay, so now it's 24 hours later, and I'm going to pour the blue wave using turquoise and teal. This is the teal. Now this white I had mixed a lot earlier than I mixed the blue, and I've always wondered why some people, when they blow out their white, they get a lot of lacing right away, whereas usually I get a little bit of lacing and then the rest comes when I use the open flame butane. Well, this had cured quite a bit and was quite warm. And for the first time ever, as soon as I blew it across the blue, I got instant beautiful, beautiful lacing. So that's the key, is to have your white mixed early on, then mix your blue. And I'm talking about the resin, not just the paste. And then use it. And if it's considerably more cured and thicker than the resin you're blowing it over, it gets amazing, amazing lacing. So I was quite astonished to see, as soon as I blew it out, that I was getting gorgeous lacing. Made my heart very happy. Have it. Absolutely beautiful lacing on these charcuterie boards.